First of all, I'm really going to miss you. Even though this renews you in a few times, but it really fits us in a good and perfect way. And you really change things in us by accepting one another. And by knowing that even though we're different, but there's something that holds up that we will get chemistry with. And we're really, really going to miss you. You really did a strong effect on us, and it's very hard for someone like came from a different world to be able to affect us in this way, so it's really mean a lot to us. I wish you really all the best, and I hope that it's not going to be our last meeting here, because through you we learned the true meaning of like love from deep inside, and we know the true meaning of value a person for who he is. Even though you don't believe in God, but I believe that God that I believe in that protects you and bless you wherever you are. And I'm just happy knowing you personally. I hate goodbyes, but I believe that we're gonna meet one day. And if God that you don't believe in, that I believe in, if you want us to meet, of course we can meet. You really did a strong effect. And as I said, it's very hard to forget someone that really affected us in a good and a perfect way. Wish you all the good things and wish you all the best. Our greetings to all your family. Tell them that really Sudan is a good place, and tell them exactly what you see here in us as Sudanese. And I hope that you're going to be able to let them know the things that you learned about Sudanese people. And we were very happy having you in our festival. It really means a lot to us, even though we didn't know each other for long, but you really teach us that how to be connected by sharing us with us this amazing day. And it's a great privilege of us to call ourselves your friend and your daughters or whatever you call them. Thank you. Thank you for everything that you did for us. I really appreciate that knowing you. Thank you.
I don't know what to speak now, but I really want to miss you. Because in short time, you led us to love you, to stay with you. I don't know what this kind of relationship is. You led us to love you, the crazy woman, the crazy Indian girl. I will not forget the dancer that you led us Indian dance. The time when we are cooking there and you make a photograph for us. Yeah. Don't forget this woman. But
and the gift that also you gave to us.
Yeah, exactly. The only thing that I want to talk about is go to place you and have a good time.